When a person stays under hot sun for long periods, heat stroke could occur. Children, aged and outdoor laborers are the most susceptible ones. Heat stroke may make you unconscious, dizzy and cause hallucination. The skin becomes hot, dry and flushed. The usual body temperature is 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit. In a heat stroke, the temperature rises to 104 degrees Fahrenheit. The condition can occur when one stays in areas with high temperature and high humidity, does excessive exercise, wears excessive clothing, or consumes alcohol. Improper functioning of the sweat glands can also reduce the body's ability to manage body temperature and result in a heat stroke. Here are a few simple home remedies to prevent and cure heat stroke from occurring. Boil 6 raw mangoes in 1 liter of water for 15 minutes. Peel and deseed them. Separate the mango pulp. Add about 250 ml of water. Add 1 teaspoon of cumin seed powder, also known as jeera. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Add 2 tablespoons of sugar. Add 2 teaspoons of freshly crushed mint leaves, also known as pudina. Mix it well. Store this in the refrigerator. Have this cold drink 2 times a day. Take a glass of cold milk. Add 2 teaspoons of ground almonds. Add a few dried rose petals. Mix it well. Drink this whenever you feel thirsty. The patient should massage coconut oil all over the scalp and leave it on for a while to normalize the body temperature. Have buttermilk 3 times a day to cool the body temperature during summers. Keep yourself hydrated to prevent heat stroke. Drink plenty of water or low sugar sports drinks. Avoid coffee, tea and aerated drinks. Have 3 to 4 cups of water every hour, even if you're not thirsty. Eat plenty of fruits and vegetables like lettuce, watermelon, broccoli and apples, as these have a high water content. Eat well and take care of yourself.
For more such natural home remedies, visit www.homeveda.com.